Hello guys, Ultraman52 here. Today, like, summing up a different video. How do you guys like the new setup, by the way? Like, most of my pony stuff back here, and, well, not most of it, I should say, but a good majority of it right there, too. So, and my bookshelf right there, it's all cool, and Fluttershy and Rarity back there, too. Today, kind of as the video says, it's an unboxing video, and what we're unboxing, friends, is what the title says, like I just said, like a goddamn idiot. But today, we are unboxing Pokemon Omega Ruby. Just picked this up today. Actually, I just got home like 5 minutes ago from picking this up. And I also did actually buy the guidebook, so we'll also be unboxing that too. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and unbox the game. I believe that you should also get, the first form of a Metagross. I think it's Beldon, I think it is. It's been a long time since I've actually played Omega Ruby. Well, sorry, Ruby and Sapphire. So, I don't remember the first form of a Metagross's name. But I'm using my key for my wallet. That's welcome. Let's go ahead and see what we got here. The new game smell. Smells good. So, right there. Here it is right there. The front. Oh, sorry, the front. Got a nice picture of the primal form of a Groudon. And the back. Open it up. And we have the actual game inside. Right there. Got some insert crap in here too, just mainly just some random crap. You think they would come up with something extra? You know, all this crap, just like a basically like how to use the 3DS or whatever. It's random crap that no one really cares about, truthfully. So whatever, I'm not really worried about that. Just like it behind, just like it that way around. Duh, idiot. There we go. So yeah, that's pretty much it for just the game, really. But I'm excited to play this. So yeah, there's the game. Time to unbox the big-ass strategy guide, which apparently contains a Hoenn region poster map thing. Grab the picture there. On the front cover, we have Groudon in his primal form and Kyogre in his primal form. On the back, we get this really nice little holographic back, which is pretty cool. Shows up, is that a piece or? Oh no, I think part of the book, cool. Actually, the whole book is actually like really like Yu-Gi-Oh! Holographicness, so it's really awesome. The picture of I believe some of the gym leaders right there. I believe that's that's definitely a Team Magma, and of course down here we have Team Aqua and Pikachu's. Right there, you can kind of see them. So let's just go ahead and shut up and do the book. I can find out how to open it. How do I open this? I'm just gonna claw at the back. There we go. Got it. Okay. Damn, that's just, ooh, that new book smell, or the new strategy guide smell. I actually bought this for like $18, I want to say, maybe $17. Basically, if you buy the game, and if you buy the strategy guide for the game from GameStop, you actually get the guide 20% off, which is really cool. So, yep, I guess I showed the front and the back. I just now realized the back has some bending right here, which is kind of unfortunate, which, hate that. So, just put this here. Oh, it's the Pokedex for Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, available March 2015. Nice. It's the entire Pokedex for, includes data on more than 700 Pokemon. That's a lot of shit. That's pretty cool. On the back, it just says Pokedex Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. On the front, we actually have an interview with the creators of Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Like the Shigeru Miyamoto? Oh, Omori? If I'm pronouncing your name wrong, dude. And also got Junkichi Masada. I'm pronouncing his name right. I actually really wish that, like, because in Japan, you actually get both, like, either game, like in special, like, colored cases. You can kind of see it right there. And Japan also got little mini figurines with those too. So, and it's also, by the way, that's like a pre-order exclusive for Japan. And I think, what did Europe get? Oh yeah, the Europeans actually got like an awesome edition. Like for pre-order, you actually got either game like in a steelbook, which is really awesome. I really wish that like we Americans got that. But unfortunately, we end up getting really, really, really shitty pre-orders. Which actually, there is no pre-order bonus for this actually, which really sucks ass. But got some concept art of Dawn. It's Dawn. That's Gen 4 of May. May. It's May. May looks pretty cute as her new redesign suggests. Also got the main character as a male. Right there, very, very nice. Is that May and her... Oh, wait, that's her contest uniform. Okay, so apparently you actually got your character as either the male or the female, which is also May, in their contest outfit, the Pokemon contest uniform. That's actually really cool. Apparently they did actually the... of course, here's the big-ass interview one page before the concept art. Apparently, as I was saying... a lot of the contest stuff is actually a lot better in this game than it was in the original releases. So, not sure how, but I'm not going to do the contest because I'm not really a big contest guy. I'm just mainly about just beating the shit out of other people's trainers. We got, I think those are some of the gym leaders. And of course, that's all, I think that's some of the gym leaders, yeah. So we got Brawly. Brawly, no joke. It actually says, like, Brawly. Could that be a reference to Broly, the Dragon Ball Z character? Maybe. the official Hoenn strategy guy starts right there. We got Steven and Wally. Wally! Basically just the old contents. Some more good times to save. I'm just going to show you a couple pictures of this of the guide. There's some pictures right there. Also, it also shows like, you know, like what type of Pokemon, you know, a lot of people have on their team. For those asking like what team I'm going to go with in the game, I don't know yet. All I know is I'm definitely going to start off with Blaziken because I love Blaziken. In my original playthrough of Sapphire, when I first had Sapphire, I played, I used, Swampert. So I was originally going to stick with Swampert, but I thought I'd say, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and go with Blaziken, because I actually like Blaziken a lot more. We got our gym leader stages and whatnot, and there's one of the gym leaders, I forget her name. There's a bit of... You got the Battle Mansion people right there. You can see them right there. I kind of want to wrap it up in like a minute or so I can save time. Anything else? Pokemon eggs. What's all this? Oh, these are all the Pokemon that actually are in the Pokedex. So you got Dusclops. You got, let's see what's there. You got Tredagon, Pinsir. Heracross is in here too, which is really cool. He also has a Mega Evolution Stone. Who else is in here? Ooh, we got Rhyperior right there, I believe that is, and Rhyhorn. Wait, is that Rhyhorn or is that Rhydon? Nope, that's Rhydon, sorry, that's Rhydon. Yeah. Of course, we have Kyogre and Groudon, which, by the way, Rayquaza is actually in this. He is actually in this. So are all the Regis, and so is Latias and Latios. This is really awesome. And this is like, now, like, what is this here? Oh, and of course, we actually do have. Is it a poster? It says it's supposed to come up like, with a poster. I didn't see it. Is this it right here? I don't think it is. I guess this is it. This here's the poster, apparently. I thought it was going to give me like a lot bigger. But yeah, that is actually it. That is pretty much it, guys. That's the guidebook and the actual game. For Omega Ruby. I will get Alpha Sapphire eventually soon. I don't know when though. But yeah, hope you guys all enjoyed, and sayonara.